Here we've got another one of the iron horses.
A little further.